Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafuluma okuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 7 5 5 satu emu emu musavu satu emu oba noti 7 musavu musavu noti 2 satu nya noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinte ezo mtu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see facts about Buganda Kingdom. Buganda, the largest of the medieval kingdoms in present-day Uganda, became an important and powerful state during the 19th century. Established in the late 14th century along the shore of Lake Victoria, it evolved around its founding Kabeka, King, Kintu, who came to the region from northeast Africa. Kintu, who arrived as the leader of multiple clans, conquered the area, defeating the last indigenous ruler, Bimba Musota, to establish his new state. Kintu, however, ordered the new clans to intermarry with the indigenous people, creating the Buganda ethnic group. 36 Kabekas or kings followed Kintu, who mysteriously disappeared after laying Buganda's foundation. While in the early centuries the kings ruled at the mercy of the clan heads, by 1700 they gained more centralized authority over the kingdom. During the 16th century, Buganda began 300 years of territorial expansion, annexing or conquering a number of chiefdoms and expanding from 3 provinces to 12 by 1890. Buganda's expansion came as a result of its military superiority over its neighbors. Buganda is one of the numerous kingdoms that sprung up after the collapse of the vast Kwezi Empire, hence it's believed that it also originated from the large Kwezi Empire. The kingdom got established in the northwest part of Lake Victoria and east of Bunyoro, make it in between Lake Kyuga and Lake Albert. The earliest inhabitant of this place are believed to have been the Bantu that migrated from the Congo Basin, who live in the present-day Bizuro, Kayadondo, and Mawakata. The origin of this great kingdom are not clear to historians, however a number of theories have been put up. According to the oral tradition in Buganda, the first Uganda ruler was Kaida Kintu, who is widely beloved to have come from side of Mountain Elgon. He passed through Bujishu, Butama, and Busaga, finally to Buganda, where he seized power from the clan headland, crowned himself the head of all clans Sabataka. He is said to have come with 13 or 14 of the present-day clans of Buganda. According to the tradition in Bunyoro, the founder of Buganda was Kato Kamara, who came from Bunyoro. He was believed to have been a twin brother to Rukadimpiga, the founder of the Boot dynasty in Bunyoro. It's beloved that Kato Kamara curved Buganda from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, which was on the collapse from Bunyoro. He is believed to have come with 5 to 6 present-day clans of Buganda. Other traditions believed that Buganda originated from the Bantu clans that lived in the areas way back, and others came from eastern Uganda. Other clans of Buganda are said to have come from Seas Islands. Buganda started as a small nucleus state comprising of only Bizuro, Mawakata, and Kayadondo around the 15th century. The Uganda who inhabit this areas belong to wider group of interlocustrine Bantu and form the largest Bantu grouping in Uganda. By the 17th century, Buganda had expanded to cover Singo, Gomba, Butambala, and it was Kabeka Kate Riga who captured these counties from Bunyoro. Under Kabeka J. Junja, Buganda expanded to include Budu and Kuki, which were annexed from Bunyoro. By the half of 19th century, Kabeka Mawanda captured the counties of Bulmiza Kiagwe and Bugarere, making Buganda the largest kingdom in the interlocustrine region by then. With the help of the British, Kabeka Mutisa brought in the lost counties of Bayaga and Bugangaizi and Buluri, which were annexed from Bunyoro. The kingdom of Buganda is located on the shores of Lake Victoria within the interlocustrine region. The Buganda are believed to belong to a group of Western Bantu. The origin of the Buganda is unclear, but there are mainly two theories that explain its origin, i.e. the Kiganda and Bunyoro tradition theory. According to the Kiganda theory, The founder of Baganda was Kintu, who was believed to have come from the direction of Mountain Elgon 1314 AD viaduct Bajisu, Budama, Buzaga, and finally to the shores of Lake Victoria to present-day Baganda. Around 13 to 14 of the present-day clans are said to have come with Kintu. Another theory says that Baganda was founded by Kato Kimera, a twin brother of Isengomarukadimpuga, who founded the Bido dynasty. About 5 to 6 clans are said to have come from Bunyoro. Yet Baganda is one of the states that broke away after the collapse of Bunyoro Kitara Empire under the Bakweza. Baganda started as a small state made up of Bizaro, Mawakata, and Kayadondo counties and later expanded to include former parts of Bunyoro and Seas Islands. The expansion began around 17th century during the reign of Kataraga, who expanded the boundary of Baganda to Singo, Kayagwe, Gamba and Budambala. Around the 18th century, Baganda waged wars of expansion against the Banyoro, in which she captured Budu, which had iron. Between 1814 to 1831, Sikamania annexed Buera, Buwakula, and Koki to Baganda. Around 19th century, the areas of Bugarere, Bulmeza were annexed to Baganda from Bunyoro when the British gave guns to Baganda, who defeated all neighbors. In the 1900 Baganda Agreement, the British gave Bayaga and Baganga Iza to Baganda as a reward for their collaboration with the British in crushing Bunyoro.
Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fe bakafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo, tusange bonnankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower Level 3 Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: noti 7 noti 2 emu noti 4 emu 2 5 oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.